Don't blame anyone. As Shaytan said, this is one of the powerful verses in the Quran in Surah Ibrahim. وَلَمَّا قُضِيَ الْأَمْرُ قَالَ الشَّيْطَانُ. The meaning of it, لا تلوموا أنفسكم. لا تلوموني ولوموا أنفسكم. Don't blame me. Shaytan is going to talk on the day of judgment. He's going to look at you and me. He says, don't blame me. Blame yourself. مَا كَانَ لِي عَلَيْكُم مِّن سُلْطَانِ. I had no power over you. إِلَّا except دَعَوْتُكُمْ. I called you. فَاسْتَجَبْتُمْ لِي. You answered. Don't pray, there's still time. You said yes. Let's keep looking at the social media with all the haram. You said yes. Right? Don't put your hijab. You said yes. Let's do this. You said yes. مالي عليكم من سلطان. I had no control over you. إلا أن دعوتكم فاستجبتم لي. I called you. You answered. فلا تلوموني. Don't blame me. Blame yourself. ما أنا بمصرخكم. I will not come to your rescue. وَمَا أَنْتُمْ بِمُصْرِخِي. And you will not help me. Do you want to be that person? Can I afford it? Do I have an answer?